Letters full of incomprehensible riddles, and then he strikes, and suddenly the clue. In the meantime, Matthews.
I guess you like that one.
Victor?
Try not to speak.
Victor!
Why, Miss Morningside, if it's possible.
Coming in.
You look good.
Me? Hi, told you.
No, you're kidding.
No, quite serious, yeah. I get 20 minutes for lunch and you get 15. When I come back, you can go.
Exactly, is she?
Her grandmother's.